beginning, there were those who sought to destroy life, and those who sought to protect it. These two factions fought to uphold their callings and destroyed each other. The defeated ones fell as fragments onto the earth. The world eventually found peace, but for thousands of years, the black fragments became those who threatened the world, while the fragments of light sought to save the world from darkness. However, this ancient war was far from over. As the survivors began to move once more to destroy the world or to save it, this is their story.
There's a downhill slope here. Press and hold this. Press here first to start sprinting. Wait, this is a Caesar. How did a Caesar appear here? Fight a Caesar using true sacrifice. Press the button below to use a technique. Don't just attack! Try to block! Are you okay? I didn't think you'd be able to defeat a Caesar alone. Wow, you've gotten a lot stronger. For now, keep true sacrifice. Just give it back before the tournament. You never know, this might happen again. Yes, I'm glad everything ended pretty well. The participants need to get ready now, so I'll catch up with you later. I saw the arena entrance over there. See you inside.
Nice to meet you. I am Soul Soul, the Baron that's in charge of the Martial Arts Championship. There's something that has been prepared for the finals. Follow the corridor and go down. know what souls are, let me teach you how to unleash the power of an Here, this is where you can... Now, press this. Press here to... By pressing it again to equip, I'll give you a technique. Select the technique tome you want and press and hold it. Now, press the use technique to press learn to look. It's time for you to learn how you can... Select the technique you just learned. Add it to the second quick. Slide the quick slot down to auto use that technique. Yeah!
We begin? Think you can dodge this? Are you all right? I'm glad you look okay.